Now here we go. The Blood Chill Manor. For anyone who has trouble getting in, you do want to make sure you have the Indigo patch for Blood Chill Manor if you have that mod, or the Majestic Mountains patch if you have that one. But we'll go on in for guests for dinner. And this is where we get to bring ourselves in.
Yes.
Your new home.
Yes.
Yes. Of course.
Okay. All these people, and we're only the feast day. Okay. So now what are we doing? Okay, so we're killing.
Better be good. Need something? Very good. But you've created a debt between us. Here, take this. We're even now.
Azura bless you.
Okay. So now I get another player home. But because you get a couple skills. Ooh, a lot of readable books too. Blood potion. Do need to get it and see if I got a QO potion already. Nope, I have to go. Yeah, these little. I don't think this room will have an or this house will have an actual bed.
Azura, bless you.
There you go, some areas to place stuff.
This better be good.
Oh yeah. So what you get for the guests for dinner completion. Remember majestic mountains and ooh, get gardens, bunch of junk. Now, hello. Saw some hanging moss and there's a chest. Enjoy your new player home.